This is a bird's opening game from the LPO completed today. F4, D5, B3, C5, E3, not F6. Bishop B2, Bishop G4, Knight F3, E6, Bishop B5 check, Knight C6, Bishop takes C6 check. B takes C6. Castles. Bishop E7. Queen E1. Bishop takes knight. Rook takes bishop. Castles. Knight C3. Rook B8. D3. C4. D takes C, D takes C, Rook D1, Queen A5, Queen G3, Knight E8. E4, Queen H5, F5, Knight F6, E5, Bishop C5 check. King H1, Knight D5, Knight E4, C3. If instead pawn takes pawn, then E6. Queen G6, Knight takes bishop, Queen takes queen, Rook takes queen. So after C3, Bishop takes C3. If pawn takes pawn, then E6, F6, Rook takes D5, C takes D5, Knight takes F6 check. Rook takes F6. Bishop takes Queen takes B8 check. Rook to F8. Queen to C7. So instead, he played King to H8. Rook takes d5. C takes d5. Knight takes c5. Rook at b to c8. b4. e6. Queen c6. Rook takes f5. F takes e6. Bishop takes g7 check. Queen takes g7. Queen takes g7. King takes g7. Knight takes e6 check. King g8. Rook takes f8 check. Rook takes f8. Knight takes f8. King takes f8. King g1. King e7. King f2. King e6. King e3. And black resigned. Here's the score of the game. Be sure and visit the Hickory Chess Club when you're in Hickory, North Carolina.